So everybody's talking about climate change nowadays, right? Pretty interesting stuff, yeah. Speaking of climate change, when is Hannibal Buress gonna start thinking about some underwear change? Am I right, ladies?
You tutori cuzero.
Those hoes really don't love you, mate. Those hoes gone like they on time.
For a smoothie. Care for a smoothie, miss?
Yeah, well, what do you guys want? Just tell me what you want.
Banana and mango.
Banana and mango? Okay, sure.
Finders keepers.
Oh. Wrong. I was in a band. Not anymore.
Yeah.
You know what? Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Yeah.
This guest is terrible.
You know, thank you so much for coming on the show. Oh. Do you believe in a god or a higher power? Where do you go when you die?
Hey! You cheating on me, big boy?
Hell nah,
I know you cheating on me.
No, I'm not cheating on you, baby.
I'm gonna knock you out. I'm gonna...
Kids, if you find cocaine in your parents' dresser or drawer at home, snort as much as possible. It cannot hurt you.
Or... lace your blunt with it.
Either way, you're gonna have a good time. It's fun and it's safe.
Hannibal, I'm your father.
What are you doing here, Dad?
I just want to say I love you, son.
Dad, this is a bad time for us to reunite. If you are indeed my father, why would you step out now during the biggest interview of my life? That means you don't care about me as a son.
No, I do. I really do care.
You haven't been in my life at all, and I'm interviewing Nick Cannon, former R. Kelly collaborator, and stagehands let you walk in here with your dick out.
Can I have a hug?
F*** you, Dad.
Yeah.
We all are.
I hope you all are ready for the cosmic dawn. Hannibal, I want you to read these pamphlets. They contain the truth. The band has already followed my lead.
Are you starting a cult, man?
Hannibal, your new name is Mannibal.
The Lord may or may not be real. Who is to say that God exists?
You know, I'm really having a tough time interviewing people. It's very hard for me.
Yeah.
So you have to make me look good because I'll fall flat on my face and I can't face the music. So you gotta help me out.
Okay.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
I love you.
Okay.
I love you. I really do. I'm really having a hard time.
I'm sorry. Okay.
You gotta help me out. You gotta help me. Please help me.
Okay.
Please help me out here, please.
All right.
I feel like you're pulling back, but I need you to press forward.
I'm giving birth to jazz.
Brutus the Barber Beefcake. Because I'm a Florida boy. So...
We gotta talk more about this band. First things first, I quit the band.
Why?
I don't feel like the direction and the sound that we're going for is something I wanna go for, so I just wanna make it a cool split. I still respect what y'all are doing, but I just wanna do my own thing. Try to bring auto-tune and scat auto-tune.
Scat auto-tune.